What are we hitting today?
Chest. Stop by Royal Farms to get more stuff because they don't want to have stuff at Hy's. There's no way this was $4. I'm not sure. This better give me like 30 pounds on my bench if it's $4. Like. My shoulder is falling off right now. Incline bench.
Redemption.
We're gonna go do a... Nightcore.
I probably should have put that in the video. That sounds like something else.
You know, I've never seen anyone get big off of lifting lightweights. So we're not going to be lifting any lightweights today.
That's nice. I couldn't even get up. I'm living in a big world. So you just think I'm like, I'm never going to get a big world.
pre-workout right now.
I'm done with these $5 energy drinks that do so much with their natural caffeine. Shut up, give me crap. On my shoulder.
Huh?
So I feel like I've been neglecting on my channel doing arms. So you know what we're gonna do today? We're gonna hit some arms because I feel like doing it.
Forgive me when I fall apart, my bones now.
can't do math. Don't get the weight on camera, it looks so stupid. That. I've never seen someone that's good at math and that's also big. So, pick one. After all this work I put in, I think it's time to go eat. So after we hit chest and arms, you know, we gotta go home and eat. So we're gonna go home and eat. You know, I wish I would get some crumble cookie. I don't have money for that. I've got no crumble cookie money. Thank you guys for watching the video today. Please like and subscribe. There's many more to come. Thank you guys for hopefully 200 subscribers by the time the video is up. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Bedtime stories and pals like them named Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hardcore, cause sandals are no buck to. The thugs them we do where them got to. And won't